Thank God Sean over at Display Geek is back from vacation. Let's get into this. What is up, YouTube? Chunky Swole back at it once again, and today we have a simple video with a deal of the day pickup, mail call, and an order from Display Geek. And just in time, I am maxed out with the 10. I've got 10 of his displays up right now. I am maxed out on that. I've got a few Funko Pops hanging out in places they don't need to be. Got me a box, four more. That'll be wall to wall Display Geek displays. It's gonna look beautiful. I'm gonna put a picture of my maxed out picture here. And then I'll add a picture once I get these bad boys up and we'll go from there. So let's open these up. It's simple. I'm not gonna put them together on video. I struggled hard my first few when I got these, but I did know there was directions in the box. Unlike some people that order these, they don't know. That's all it is. It's just the pieces. To make my displays, I'm not gonna put them together on film. That's not gonna happen. I look like a fool. But we do have our instructions, videos available. It's in every box. So, Sean, brother, I'm so glad you're on vacation, or back from vacation. I ordered these just before you went. Oh, I've been waiting. So, we're gonna get those together. My space situation will be cleared and I'll have more room for pops. Girlfriend's gonna hate me. So the next thing we have today is my deal of the day pickup. I didn't see it all over the place. I saw a few people post about it, but had to snag it. Store pickup. My Hero Academia Monopoly. Usually $40. Got this thing for like $10.86. Store pickup. It was beautiful. I'll take it. GameStop exclusive. I don't even know if I want to open this. I don't. We got some really cool things, man. You got Eraserhead's visor as the game pieces. Bakugo's grenade glove. Bakugo's my dude. Deku's mask. A dummy bomb. Shigaraki, the UA signal. And Stain's knife. I love it. I think it's really cool. I don't know if I'm going to open it. We will see. My girl loves board game, so it might get open without me even knowing. And now, the last thing I have today is a little mail call. It's from Fugitive Toys. I'm sure we all know what Fugitive is shipping out right now, especially with that little store pickup right there. Had to have this. Me and a buddy, I don't know if it's population or pop-pulation or definitely Pop with two P's, population, something like that. Met him at the My Hero Con, and we were going to try to get some guy in Dubai to get the overseas, not the overseas, but the Middle East sticker on this guy. I'm not going to lie, brother. I'm glad we didn't pay $80 for that thing, because this thing is dope. All for one. Fugitive Toys. I dig it. Comes in a protector. I saw a horror story. Someone was all smashed, but luckily, this one is minty fresh. Add him to the wall. Like I said, just in time. Like, it's My Hero stuff is all. I don't have any room. There's no room. I gotta have the room. Thank God these things came in. I got nothing else today for you guys. Like I said in a previous video, I'm doing some sticker swaps. Or if you just want some stickers, get at me, I'll hook you up, and we'll go from there. Y'all have a great day. Chunky Swole out.